Good afternoon, doctor. Doctor, can you kindly tell me what's the cause of this?
Hi, I'm Dr. Garima Khandelwal, pediatric dentist working in Sultan Al-Ulama Clinic. This is called as dental caries, which is very common in the age group of around 1 year onwards in children, especially happening because of continuous breastfeeding or bottle feeding, especially at night when the child goes off to sleep. The milk pools around the teeth, sticks to it, and causes cavities. Most often, you don't recognize such a symptom or a sign unless it becomes decayed like this, or when the child starts to complain of pain, stops to brush from the front teeth, doesn't eat from the front teeth, or a swelling comes on the upper lip, and also it doesn't look aesthetic at all, of course. So, how do you fix this, and how common is this? This is very, very common. 1 in 10 children which comes to us for checkup of the teeth suffers from this. So first thing to avoid this is to stop breast and bottle feeding at night or to clean after feed. And second, please correct this or fix this. How to fix this? This can be done by a simple filling like this. You have to clean the teeth, remove the cavity, and fix it with any resin restoration, or you can give ceramic crowns on the teeth. If it becomes more decayed, then you have to do procedures like root canal, which sometimes have to be done under sedation for the comfort of the child, or you can give local anesthesia and manage on the chair. But the important thing is you should be fixing the teeth because they are not only functional and aesthetic, they give a nice smile to your child's face, which is the smile of the entire family. Thank you.
Thank you for your time, doctor.